okay. It was a leak test of the Stealth 14. I filled it up about an hour ago. Nothing's leaking out. It's full all the way up to the scuppers. So, now we're gonna pump it out. Main power is on, bilge pump is on, and my truck's getting wet. Alright, so the onboard bilge pump works pretty well. And dewatering is commencing. My kayak is taking a leak on my truck. There's something wrong with that. The kayak is jealous. I think that would handle even the largest of leaks. Unless the shark bites it in half. That bilge pump's pretty good. Okay, the bilge pump has been running for several minutes now. Just now starting to get down to the bottom. It's pumping it out almost as fast as the hose had pumped it in.